Let's see what we can find to flip online.